What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. 8:43, just finished knocking out 8 reviews. Yes, gotta get it in before I start the day. Like, be productive and don't have to think about doing, yeah. Sun is shining. Looking forward to another beautiful day. Hope you're enjoying your Memorial weekend. Okay. How many? Yeah, 8 reviews. Yes. So, I'm about to get into that. Just wanted to pop in and say good morning. And check y'all later.
Hit that subscribe button. Turn on your notifications. I'm a vlogger. A video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
Alright. Successful finish editing. Time to make some breakfast. Yeah, let's go. What's going on, people? Out in these streets, 11:42. Ooh, yes, I'm fixing my boobs. Whatever. Shit. Just wanted to pop in here and tell you my frustration once again with the Department of Transportation and this whole ticket system. So y'all know, y'all been watching me, for those who first here, yes, I do get tickets from time to time. But it's mostly the lights, you know, the red lights. And speed, not red lights, speed. So, 2 weeks ago, I got to come in, letter on the table. I know the address, I'm like, come on, another ticket? I open it up. Let's say it's a Monday. I open it up. And they're talking about, oh, I have a ticket that hasn't been paid. I'm like, nah, bitches. So anyone know me real? I don't play with bills. And especially tickets to my car. Because, I mean, I don't park in the street like that. But God forbid, ain't no one coming to boot my shit. My fear is a police car be behind me and they run my plate. Then, boop, I got tickets. It ain't happening. Anyhow, so I quickly go to my file because I keep my records, my receipts. I don't play that shit. Boom, photocopy everything. Write on it, big thing. Yo, this shit was paid. I said, you know, there's like send the canceled check. Bitches, I pay electronic payment. There ain't no, like, I pay every blinking ticket. It's electronic payment. Stop the shit. So I printed out the confirmation. Boom, attached it. Boom, sent it in. Let's say it's a Wednesday or Thursday. I come out, another letter. I'm like, what the hell is this? I open it up. It's the same shit. I'm like, then I just mailed this out the other day. So they sent out 2 letters, so they crossed in the mail. So I was going online to see what the information is. So they received that one because it said, it's basically saying a hearing has been done by mail, meaning that I sent in the like my proof of payment. So I was like, okay, let me wait. No, so when I got the letter, I photocopied everything in and I typed up the letter like, yo, stop doing this shit. I already paid this. I paid it on the ticket, different tickets. Like if when you're driving, and you get a ticket, it's different time frames. Like one is like the one I'm driving, I got one that was moving by, like I made a U-turn. I think it was like within 2 weeks of it. But the light stuff, you got 30 days to pay it. I don't play with that shit. I paid that ticket within 18 days, you understand? 18 days from the, because when I get it, I look at the date and I count it to make sure that I paid within the time frame. I paid it within 18 days, electronic payment. So I'm like, what the hell are they talking about? Then they tacked on a $20 penalty. Bitches, I paid this shit between 18 days. Where the hell is a penalty charge coming from? Oh, Jesus. So again, I wrote all that out, sent it to them. And like, y'all need to get it together. Plus they had on it, oh, there was another ticket on there saying that was paid in full, but this one's still open. So I copied both the tickets which I have, and I copied both of the confirmations from my bank account showing these are 2 separate payments and they were both paid electronically. So what the hell is your problem? Sent it. I came, today's what? Today's Sunday. So it was like Thursday or Friday. I come. No, it's Friday. I took off Friday. I'm leaving the house and I saw there was mail on the table there for me again. And it said, pay to the, I'm like, and it said the New York is the transfer. I'm like, these fuckers sent me back the money, which I paid, which they say I did not pay. How you refunding me something I did not pay, fuckers? I'm like, son of a bitch. So they say you gotta cash it within 180 days. So I counted on the calendar. And I have to October to cash it or something. Alright, so what I did, I said, you know, cause I'm like, my dad was like, you probably gonna have to go up to the place. I'm like, yo, that's like a waste of my time. So what I'm going to do, I wrote them again, explained the whole thing. I sent the same copies I sent twice. Now I have plus the copy of the check. I'm sending it out, I'm mailing that on Tuesday because I've already deposited the check and I'm going to send them back the $50, which I initially paid, which they gave me back, and I ain't paying no fucking penalty because the shit was paid on time. How the fuck you giving me back $50 that you say I didn't pay? Anyway, yo, let's get on the road.
Vamos, sí, sin censura. Yo te hago todo a ti, dulzura. ¿Qué pasó en tu y yo? Solo cuenta todo. Y si tú quieres, te pone a buscar. Como tú lo mueves, la pa-pam-pam pam, haciendo locura en la mañana. Si alguien te pregunta, no ha pasado nada. Solo amaneciste en mi cama. Dale, bésame, ven y atrápame. Hagamos jueguitos que de chiquito no pude hacer. Dale, bésame, ven y atrápame.
I left my phone with my arm. Talk low, everybody watching. I left my camera in the car. I feel like carrying all that shit. I found a parking spot like two blocks down. Shit. It's not easy over here. I mean, I'm like, where I'm walking is towards Chinatown. But yeah, it's like two blocks. It's in a park. This, I don't know if that I said it in the other footage, but I'm going to a CBD festival vendor type shit. Dope to see in New York. What's this over here? There's a lot of people at this table. I'm trying to see what this is about.
We all are drinking a case of tequila, and
They got free rolls.
So what is that? I've never really done
the fermentation process.
So that was cool. A nice little fair. I mean, not a lot of vendors, but enough because, I mean, CBD is just really getting to be, it's been around, but now it's starting to be the thing. So it's pretty dope. I mean, I could see years to come, like these things are gonna be huge. Well, I'm talking about New York. I know out of New York, yeah, but it's cool. Got all my business cards. I bought a pre-roll CBD. I told them I'm gonna review it. So better be good. Better be good. Yeah. I gotta remember which company I bought it from. Cause I don't think. Shit. I don't remember who I bought it from. Nah, that's a lie. Hold on. Okay, no. There you go. I got it, Tonic. It's on there, because, you know, some of them in there are not selling their own products there, you know, just, they sell other company stuff. So, yeah. So this one is called Sessions by Tonic. So I'll make sure I check out their website before I review it and shit. Gotta love the P-Rolls. And they also gave me some rolling paper. I'm like, she's gonna say, I don't roll, that's the devil. He's like, maybe you have a friend. So yeah. So I'm about to head out to Prospect Park. Mercy, it's hot out here. Shit! But it's lovely. What? 90 degrees, my Jesus. So just hanging in the park. Carlos, my godson, about to go and burn some chicken on the grill and have some beers and chill. Enjoy the weekend. It is hot. But I am not mad. I will take it. Okay, am I going all around this thing? Okay. It says I'm on the park side. Go ahead, man. Go ahead. I see you. You know it's hot when I got the AC going. Okay, I'm not an AC person, so to speak, in the car. I mean, I turn the vents off that come to my face because it makes me sick. Because of my allergies and my nasal drip, it just fucks me up, so I don't really mess with it. I mean, I have it going down to the floor. And if I'm in the car, I mean, I'll just turn off my vents that come to my face. You know, I wouldn't let nobody suffer because I'm but it is hot. 91 degrees. Oh, and I hit 10,000. Well, I'm like 10,034 miles now. Yo, I got the car. I had the car since 2017. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, it's time to eat. All I had was breakfast. I was trying to eat now. It's 3:34. Feed me. Bear and chicken. I'm coming.